you, I literally just, like, as soon as you got back, I canceled a match, because...
You just weren't, you weren't talking, and I was like, I was like, are you there?
I figured you were still gone. Go ahead and invite me. I just received 15 penalty for refusing that match.
Alright. I was thinking, should I get the Hyper Pack for Cookie? I know he said he wasn't gonna get it because he's only gonna play like two characters. So I wasn't sure.
There we go. Let's go. He's only gonna play two characters.
My game didn't load until you sent me an invite.
Quick match.
Yeah, pretty much.
Random buy.
Yeah.
Pre-selection. Ten non-custom matches. Get a case of Allen skin. Gross. They refused. What happened to it automatically going back into a search? Somebody refuses. Who should I play as this time? I made a new Victoria build that's got a lot less health because the previous had 2,000. Says it's searching. Oh, gross. Don't open up Microsoft Edge. What the fuck are you doing? Go back to Hyper Universe. It said searching, but it's not, so. Members of my party are still in a match. It says you're in a match? What?
Ah, I dropped my controller.
There we go. Press A. Get it back quickly.
I forgot to make a bill. Oh snap. Wait, why am I not allowed to play Victoria? I've been scared. Oh, it's because you guys are playing them.
Oh. Yeah, I told you I
was playing. I didn't catch that.
Just put another bubble. So she's got more damage and better healing. Less tanky.
I didn't want to play Victoria, I was just looking at the characters and she was grayed out.
Oh. I think I might play the next one, just Kane. See, the thing is that not all of the, like, the specific items might be the best for the way that you want to play them. I think I took off at least one of her items, maybe two. I increased her healing, so she doesn't even need the regening people at full health. Outscore you. Skite 777. It dies today for 20.
Yeah, that's a fitting name for it. Tatiana.
Yeah, it does match pretty well. She looks like the chick that might work for a Bond villain. And ends up like sleeping with Bond just because.
I forget what her backstory is, but I don't think she has a skin yet, but she's got a Riot Cop skin. It's a pretty good one.
She's probably Special Forces.
Probably. She's got a big rocket launcher on her shoulder.
She's Jinx. Have you played League?
Once.
Okay, I don't know if I'm just making references that you wouldn't get at all.
I see the characters a lot.
Spare not the rod of justice, though it pains me to do so.
Understood. They'll be dead in minutes.
Set for the did you say we'll be dead in minutes?
Wait, what? Wait, what did I just... What equipment set did I just grab?
I switched the positioning of my equipment because I understand the skill a little bit better, so I put the skill, or the one that increases the cooldown for my range attack first.
I'm still debating on if I want to...
Where are we going? Am I supporting
you? I'm going to go top lane.
I'm going to go top lane.
Someone walks so fast. Yeah, he's gonna grab that camp. I don't know why. Shouldn't be.
Smack Kane. I did it, guys. Last shot.
Dude. I don't know what to do. I'm already half health. I am in a very bad situation.
This guy is trying to get himself killed right now. Like, for real.
I'm gonna die. I need to go back.
Support.
Hey, we're not doing too hot up time.
Is this guy a tank? Or is he
no.
Cruiser?
He's a bruiser.
Enemy engaged. I'm perfectly fine with being on your tower. I don't mind you guys taking damage while I just heal myself.
Yeah, it's not like that over here. We're going against two of the highest damage characters.
I mean, I'm fighting Kane.
And I have no range.
And Snowball Jet. At least I should be able to. I wish you could get, like. I know most people probably. Properly, but if I could like highlight and get like a brief summary of what I'm about to upgrade to, that'd be nice.
That's why you're supposed to make a build before you start a game.
I have a build, and I know what
you made a
kind
build,
do.
And you know what.
I mean, I know I've got
kind
my,
of.
I know I've got my money that helps me spawn, and then I've got my one that increases my cooldown.
Enemy engaged.
kinda neat if you could stop trying to get yourself fucking killed, dude. I forget, I think I kept my parrot item on, but not any of the other ones. Enemy engaged. Like the one that makes it so I don't consume the mana for praying.
That sounds pretty good.
I think that item might be broken. It's like this where I built it the last time. Maybe I didn't build it the other way. Enemy engaged.
Oh my gosh, I hate ranged characters so much.
I'm a ranged character.
I can't escape. Yeah, but after this match, I have to go.
Damn, alright, I'll get some more.
Yeah, they're up here now. See?
Who's dead?
Your bottom lane is loser. He died.
You're a dumbass. This dude is getting slaughtered.
Dude.
Oh boy.
An ally has been killed. Wow. He killed me because of the shield. I'm not having fun. Yeah, because they're going to attack the teammates up in the top lane. Oh, I walked up on him like I had my own. And I'm gonna die for it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to leave, but there was nothing more I could do. The best thing for me to do would just not die.
I couldn't run away, I had to sit there and take the damage. Like every situation I get into. Because unfortunately my only movement ability is slower than the dash. Yeah, she's not exactly good. She used to be good. I'll show you later. Stop running away! My only thing is slowing in the dash.
I mean, single shot, I said.
I need to get the drop on him.
He dropped down here at one point and had, like, no health.
Yeah, that's because I almost killed him.
An enemy has been killed.
Yes.
Oh dude, they're all the way in our back tower. You're all alone now, Aisha. What are you gonna do? I'm tower diving.
I didn't even see that she was there. I'm sorry if that, like, affected you terribly.
Stun.
Oh, I'm in the power range?
I want to stun him. Invisible. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Oh, I'm still in power. You see, that's where this character is really good. People are all by themselves. That just scares me.
I don't know why you're walking back. I'm literally a healer, but whatever. Where's their turret at? Oh, look, you can see it up there. Duh. Yeah.
You can use the right stick to mouse over the map and press in the right stick to ping.
Snowman.
I'm dead.
Healing.
What?
I healed you. I popped the health just before she hit you.
Wow. Oh, there's two of them. This is.
Back up. I'm out of mana.
You're out of mana and I'm out of health. Fine.
Right.
You can get back mana by basic attack. Your basic attack gives you a lot of mana. What's melee? Yes, that's your best mana attack.
Yeah, my basic attack is melee. It's dumb.
We're both melee.
I'm gonna pop the heal real quick.
Oh, I can't move. I'm gonna die. Sling will help you. I'm out. Yeah.
Oh, we got like everybody right here trying to get us.
Yeah, because I'm doing okay now. I'm 5-2. Oh, Sling's not looking well.
Why is she back? Fuck. My cooldown is set to 2 seconds for this. Why was she here? She was so low.
She wasn't low. I just do a lot of damage when people are alone. Watch this, watch this. So we're gonna start walking back and then. Boom! Boom! See that?
No.
Oh, I'm dead. No.
Hey.
I was doing
that
good.
Boy.
What?
Protect us. You didn't know she can regen?
No.
Or revive? Enemy engaged. That's awesome. I can do it once every like 3.5 minutes.
That's your ultimate?
Yep.
Oh, yo, that cooldown. Yeah, that's a 3-minute cooldown.
I didn't give
you
the...
saw when I grabbed both of them and I did the slam? That was my ultimate.
Nice. I did not know that you were going to be doing that. I would have been ready to get some more hits on them. Enemy engaged. Might have kept you alive. Hit her. She just ran away.
Okay, invisible.
What's up, Kane?
They're scared.
You got a reason to be. Yeah, they're not happy about the fact that they're defending this tower.
Selena's getting melted! Yes. Give us all of the vehicles.
Guys, don't die.
Oh man. I need more time. Tatiana's dead, bro. I need more time.
She's dead, Jim. Here. Right.
I don't have the ability to catch people that are running away. Yes, she's wanted. They get bonus gold for killing her.
Sup? Man, nice.
I need more time.
Stay back. Stay back. They just keep letting me hit them with this. They just don't even bother. Like, yeah, let's just keep running forward and getting hit with the magical beam.
Oh wow, I sniped her. No, I was barely on.
Don't get hit by the tower, you're gonna die.
But she has no health.
You've got no health.
I need more time.
I wanna die so bad. Okay. I'm dead.
No, I didn't have my heal to hit you with. Damn it.
We have two turrets left, they have two turrets left.
Oh wait, that's counter turret, damn. Do you wanna go kill the dude down there? Oh wait, dog here.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. Welcome back. Alright, following you. They saw us jump down, by the way.
Wait, watch her fall. Okay. Watch out for, watch out for the... Yeah,
that. I'll let you know.
She's bleeding! No!
Oh fuck. An enemy is defeated.
Oh, I can't ping when I'm dead.
I need more time.
Wait, you're alive?
Little dick. Yeah. I don't know why he killed you and then just left me alone. Okay, chick, Selene, if you could take a little bit less damage, that would be fucking cool.
No, she's squishy. She can't take less damage.
Does ducking even do anything aside from drop? And activating less?
Depends
abilities?
On the attack. I don't know what he expected to accomplish. Watch out for the trap. You watch.
I'm more tanky than you guys, so I might as well be the one that walks in it.
You can break them though.
Oh, you can? How?
I'm dead.
No.
Okay, so that was all I wanted.
Fuck up your squishy.
I wanted to turn her down.
Already got the system, huh?
That was what I really wanted, because I wanted to turn her dead. Look at that damage she took out there, look at that. Tower's already halfway.
Oh, the damage Selene puts out?
Yeah.
Oh, I did not mean to dash.
You can turn off command dash in the options. I turned it off because at first I was like, yo, that's convenient, but after a while it was like going to be left right a lot. Yeah. Accidentally command dash.
One. Oh, okay. It didn't regen quite as fast as I wanted, but I still got it. Dead. also have increased range on my thing.
10% attack, 10% defense.
I'm playing.
Solid.
Is my prayer game?
Hey, look at it. Look at the map.
What the? Oh, down. You want me to come down to you guys?
Nah, I'm the only one here.
Enemy engaged.
Oh, hey. Yeah. Did they see you come down here? Alright. I'm half health. He's half health. This is gonna make me so strong. And I'm glad I got that 10% attack in defense, because I probably would have already died. Here we go. You heard that horn? That's the siege tank.
I wish she could stun. Nice. That added range.
Victoria?
So nice. Yeah, I wish he had a stun.
Nah, you get right back down here.
Let's GG this.
I'm gonna die. Okay. Good job. Good game. I'll see you later. I don't know how long it'll take. I gotta pick up the apples from the apple tree.